introduce him for later. Because any moment I can hear the Hyoshigi going. Oh, here's the one. This is Takanohana Sr., the eternal Ozeki.
Against Hawaii's own Takamiyama. This is another famous match.
Oh, yes. Watch this carefully.
May 1970.
Mm-hmm, the famous orange. Now watch this. Watch the hair.
The Gyoji point is Gunbai for Takanohana.
Yeah.
But
it was very close. There he is with a bloody nose.
There was a Monoi.
Monoi, yeah.
And in the end, Takanohana literally lost by a hair. The Shinpan ruled that Takanohana's top knot, was the first thing to touch the dohyo.
And of course, this is 3 years after they started using the recording. Judges in the video room are watching everything from then on, from 1967.
And it's interesting, later on, the reporters asked Takanohana, if you didn't have that top knot, you would have won. And he replied, without a top knot, I wouldn't be a dikshu.
Exactly. Nicely put. Yeah. It's often...